The new Postmaster General, Louis DeJoy, who was a major donor to President Trump, issued new guidance that effectively slowed down the Postal Service.
I have ordered medication about a week ago, and I don't know where the medication is.
It's just been a spiral effect of missing packages, medication.
The last letter I sent took 10 days to get to Kalamazoo.
Michelle Brown from Morley says her husband's medicine comes in the mail and usually takes 3 days.
It took 12 days to get his medication, which left us 3 days short.
Some people fear the delays could be related to the upcoming election.
She said you could try and have him find it, but there's like a million pieces of mail back there, basically saying you're out of luck, you know?
We can't constantly try to make up for a problem that we didn't cause. And if the product's not returned back to us, we've lost another 200.
New policy from the Postmaster General calls for no extra trips and no overtime. The union says that led to trucks leaving about 65,000 pieces of mail behind.
Yesterday was a clear case of that mail for those towns was going to miss delivery.
We're sworn to deliver the mail and to provide that service to the general public. And what I'm saying is that service is no longer going to be there. He's not only cutting hours, he's cutting service.
We just want to do our jobs. We want to come in every day. We want to make sure the entire country gets the products and services that are coming through the systems that we need. Currently, that's not happening.